this morning, feeling a little down. Now, thank the man upstairs. I wash my face and brush my teeth and my hair. Turn on
the radio,
start moving around. Damn, this beat is feeling good, got me feeling good now. All you got to do is take one step to the floor. It's your life, it's your life. All you gotta do is take one step to the floor. It's your life, it's your life.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy DV Double N, the Musical Teddy Bear. Another episode for your earlobe. Yes, the first song out is my man Details with Crush on You. Keep it locked right here on WUJP 91.3, America's Urban Community Alternative Station. Let's get it.
Like the sunset light.
Is that right?
Make a pimp wanna wife.
I think so.
Can you be my boo for life?
I want you to be my boo for life.
She a bad one, Rihanna type.
It's so bad.
Look at her booty, thick thighs, and them hips too. Shorty is a cutie, eye candy, yeah, crush on you. Aphrodite, beauty, amber rose, top and bottom, do. Option is optional, picking it as you wanna choose. Nope, homie, that doesn't exclude the Hugh Hefts of the world. That is compared to other girls, Jessica Rabbit fused with a Betty Boop. Illustrates the sexiness God gave to you. One glance at her can make a miss with you. I constantly pray to the heavens that I can get with you. Shorty, you're dope up, you dope up, the nose up. Kate Moss, every role model for Coca. It's crazy because I really don't know how to approach her. Never had this round number four, but now I choke up. Bob Sway surface, I froze up. Parkinson's whenever I'm close up. Usually got these horses neck like a choker. Trying to provoke the notion, gamble on my chest.
She make a player scream, got a crush on you, crush on you. How would it be? Make him crush on you, crush on you. She make a player scream, got a crush on you, crush on you. Yeah,
nah, I'm joking.
Yeah. Crush on you, yeah. Beauty like the sunset light,
yeah.
Make a pimp wanna wife,
I think so.
Can you be my boo for life?
Can you be my boo for life?
She a bad one, Rihanna type.
You're so bad.
Infatuated with the fashion, stylish and pretty. Baby girl is smoking top of a chimney. Can't you see I'm hypnotized? Lyrics a biggie. Steadily wishing I'll be the one she picks. New Aladdin, she's Jasmine. Dennis longevity. 40 years past the age of 60. Personalities blended with the perfect mix. See results is kids be. Kiss me, kiss me. She's mine strictly. No adultery. Pricks will feel haunts, man. Kiss me. Daily mission after work. Things get real frisky.
Frisky.
Bear back every time. Call me D-Grizzly. Don't shit and big night. Girl, you so witty. Below the navel is where I love to leave her hippies. Can I be the baller on it? Play with your cutie. Text through the day, proclaiming yeah, she make yes, a player yeah. Scream. Got a crush on you, crush on you. Power to be, make them crush on you, crush on you. She make a player scream. Got a crush on you, crush on you. Power to be, make them crush on you, crush on you. Yeah, beauty like the sunset light.
Yeah, like I love you.
Make a pimp wanna wife.
Can
you be my boo for life?
Can you be my boo for life?
She a bad one, Rihanna type.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Beauty like the sunset light. Make a pimp wanna wife. Can you be my boo for life? She a bad one, Rihanna type. She make a player scream. Got a crush on you, crush on you. Power to be, make them crush on you, crush on you. She make a player scream. Got a crush on you, crush on you. Power to be, make them crush on you, crush on you. Yeah, crush on you, crush on you. Yeah, I got a crush on you, girl. Crush on you, yeah.
Yeah!
Here's my man Ro James with permission. Keep it locked right here. 91.3 WJP, America's Urban Community Alternative Station. Wise, so you want to keep it locked right here on America's Urban Community Alternative Station. We'll be right back right after this. Keep it locked. Let's get them.
I'm Fletcher Word, publisher of the Sojourner's Truth, Toledo's African-American weekly newspaper. The Truth covers issues important to all Toledoans, education, business, and politics. Special sections cover important health and education stories. And you can also read the outstanding commentary of D.L. Perryman and the musings of Michael Hayes, the Truth Minister of Culture. For fair and objective reporting, pick up the Sojourner's Truth. It's available at over 400 locations in the metro area.
The station that's playing the hottest new music, jam-packed radio, your urban community alternative station.
You're listening to WUJP 91.3 FM Jam Pack Radio, Hempstead, New York.
All right, here's my girl, Tanya Waiters. What's up in the business world? Let's get them.
Hi, I'm Tanya Waiters, your host for another Maverick Monday. How was your weekend? Yeah, we're going to discuss the goings-on in the entrepreneurial world as it pertains to you. And this is a place where we can power up and down. We all know that how you start is how you finish. And your being here right now is proof that you will finish strong. Because we all agree, it's unanimous, you are a maverick, a groundbreaker, an anomaly, something that is incompletely inconceivable. And they're going to learn today. At ECM Groups, we provide our clients and our customers with stunning graphics and luxury marketing that puts them in front of their audience with content that converts. To our customers, we provide related products that show them how to independently and quite literally bank on their brands and monetize fast. Tonight's topic is insulating your business from vultures and leeches and ne'er-do-wells, and our message to you is singular. Double down on your vision. You started a business, you've launched a startup, and now you realize that those who should have been supporting you are some of the first in line to take advantage. Or you find yourself at a plateau where you see that you're attracting brands and businesses that are a little questionable in their dealings. You remember the song, they smile in your face and all the time they want to take your place, the backstabbers. Well, nowadays they don't even wait for you to turn your back, and you need to recognize that there are some ways that you can avoid situations just like this. And hopefully we've caught you at a time where you can take advantage of this information and be fully armed to take it on full tilt. You have to understand that the fact of the matter is whether familiarity breeds contempt or you come across, you know, a client from hell, you need to know you never understand and know the hearts of men. You don't know what folks are capable of. You really don't know who anyone is until it hits the fan. And yes, it does proverbially hit the fan at some point. You learn who individuals and businesses are when they are in a position where things go completely beyond their control. So tonight we're going to talk about how specifically to recognize the red flags, how to avoid them or shut them down when they come up. So a leech, by definition, is a contemptible person who preys on or exploits others. A leech is a person who extorts or profits from or sponges on others. These are users, poachers, parasites, bloodsuckers, bottom feeders. You know who they is. These are they who have an insatiable appetite to take more than they are willing to pay for and undermine and undervalue what you do in the process of doing it. And they absolutely think that they are in the right. And the short answer to this is, write this down, that does not work here. No, thank you. You can go over to XYZ, and XYZ is your competition. They'll be glad to help. Double down on your business. Be clear on your why. We spoke about this a couple of weeks ago in our episodes of Why Is Your Business Broken and Mind Your Business. Check it out. Your why, as promised, is going to keep you afloat and focus on what your business model is truly about and how and who it serves. Be clear that your why is going to facilitate your audience being able to listen to and follow and even recommend you. But all of them will not purchase from you. They're not going to purchase your product or your services, but they will be brand loyalists. They will recognize your value. These strangers will recognize your valuability, if you will, before anyone else, and they will respect you. Secondly, qualify your clients and your customers. Customers are easier to qualify because by the time they get to your product or service, all they're interested in is how quickly can you give it to me? Can you give it to me quicker than the other person? Can you give it to me a little bit better? Can you give me a deal? And can you give it to me faster? That's all they're interested in. Now, your clients, however, is a little bit more tricky. And the best way to approach this or attack it is to put together a list of what you will deal with, what you won't deal with, who is your ideal customers, and how to take it from there. When you are speaking with your clients and with your prospective clients, begin to extract as much information as you can in every kind of communication you have with them. Have them fill out questionnaires. Talk to them. Listen to them. Listen to what they're not saying. Listen to when their hard deadlines are and whether they will be able to facilitate those hard deadlines by them delivering to you what you've asked for on time. That's how that works.
All right. Thank you, Miss Tanya, for leveling up with us. We'll be right back after this with more continuous music here on America's Urban Community Alternative Station, WUJP 91.3. Let's go.
I am a mother.
I am an entrepreneur.
I'm a journalist.
I am a singer.
A businesswoman.
I'm an artist.
An educator.
A sister.
An advocate.
A leader.
A queen.
I am a friend.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am one of more than a million people living with HIV in the U.S.
We are not alone.
Let's stop HIV together.
Get the facts. Get tested. Get involved.
I'm Fletcher Word, publisher of the Sojourner's Truth, Toledo's African-American weekly newspaper. The Truth covers issues important to all Toledoans, education, business, and politics. Special sections cover important health and education stories. And you can also read the outstanding commentary of D.L. Perryman and the musings of Michael Hayes, the Truth Minister of Culture. For fair and objective reporting, pick up the Sojourner's Truth. It's available at over 400 locations in the metro area.
The station that's playing the hottest new music.
I'm John D.
Hi, my name is John Sebastian.
Jam Pack Radio. Your urban community alternative station.
www.blackbeatmusicgroup.com.
You're listening to WUJP 91.3 FM Jam Pack Radio, Hempstead, New York.
And she party on the weekend. She be rolling through them streets. Yeah, different ride for every season. It ain't always been that way. No, it ain't always been they season. But they know how to make a way to get you through them situations. Yeah, on and on, on and on. Gotta do some things just to on your mind. On and on, on and on. Now you're walking in that favor, feeling so alive. Just keep your head high to the greatest. Super fresh up in the lotus. They never thought that you would make it, but look mama, we made it. It's so crazy, it's so alive. Yeah, I can go on and on. Because down on the same. Yeah, I really hope you ready. So much grace and favor falling on me. Hallelujah on me. It's what it do, yeah. Shower down like rain. I really hope you ready. So much grace and favor falling on me. Hallelujah on me. That's what it do, yeah. You don't do the counterfeit. No. Cause you got so much to accomplish. Yeah, yeah. On your way up to the top,
to the top.
You stay winning and you won't stop. Everything's official, so official.
So official.
If I hate her and you wait, I'm blowing the whistle. So if you feel the rain, don't mind. I just can't day to day it, and you it's all on and on, on and on. Gotta do some things just to blow your mind. On and on. Feeling so alive. Keep your head high to the greatest. Super fresh up in the latest. They never thought that you would make it, but look mama, we made it. It's so crazy, it's so alive. Yeah, I can go on and on. Because we're down on the same. I really hope you ready. So much grace and favor falling on me. Hallelujah on me. Raining, it's good, I got it, the favor is on me. Ooh, hold up, pull up, you probably should get these blessings. It's pouring, flood, 104 times, two, favor on me, I can't love. Hold up, pull up, probably should get these blessings. It's pouring, flood, going down on the sea, I really hope.
All right, it's your boy DVO Double A, the musical teddy bear. And to reiterate what my girl Tanya Waiter said, as we talked about the topic of the day, pretty much, is vultures and leeches just suck all the energy dry out of you. You have to keep those people out of your life. And, you know, even though they might be your closest friend or family members or whatever the case may be, you know, you may love people or you may really like people or whatever like that, but sometimes they're just not meant for you to be around them in business. You know what I'm saying? Because they suck the life out of you with their attitude or with their whole approach on how they do things. And so, you know, on that being said, we hope that you got a very, very, very good, you know, insight on how to keep your business afloat. It's your boy DVO Double N, the musical teddy bear, with the new topic of the day, along with my girl Tanya Waiter. So let's get back into some more music. It's your boy DVO Double N. Let's go. Conclude our show for today. It's your boy DVO Double N, the musical teddy bear, signing off. Thank you, Miss Tanya Waiters, for coming on WJP 91.3. The throwback song of the day is my boys, the Parliament, the Black Hole, the theme from the Black Hole. You know, if you're in one, you better get up out of it. It's your boy, peace out. 4LP, live, love, laugh, learn, and pray.
A toast to the booty. Feel that, do that.
Or how else can you capture a boogie? If you don't, attack from the back.
To the rear, march.
My name is the one some people call me the bone.
I'm moving in on the world.
I'm like a camel pumping the fleas. I'm up to my elbows, yeah.
I got jam in my leg and I'm ready to spread.
So baby, may I have this dance?
Here's a toast to the boogie. We'll call for that. Hands up.
That's playing the hottest new music. Jam Pack Radio, your urban community alternative station.
You're listening to WUJP 91.3 FM Jam Pack Radio, Hempstead, New York.